psychological torture, electronic torture, and unlawful counterintelligence.
Right, okay. So what exactly is happening, please?
Okay, so basically, I don't know exactly how, but I've been chipped. I've already been scanned for chips, and I've been chipped. And via the chips, my location is tracked. I'm also electronically tortured. There's also a sidebar of like counterintelligence going on, where wherever I move to or wherever I'm staying, they get specific individuals to harass me or to try and get a rise out of me. That's part of the psychological torture in order to keep the target mobile and keep them moving from place to place. I'm not going to finger anyone here because nobody here has done that. But where I lived before in London, there were numerous cases of criminal activity. Like, you can look me up. My name's Fabian Deacon. There's a list of reports that I've made in London with regards to several neighbours and several staff members of multiple organisations, and some of my neighbours as well, that have also been harassing me, torturing me, trying to have me falsely diagnosed with mental health issues in order to cover up this crime. Now, the UN are currently investigating psychological harassment and electronic torture, because they've heard they already heard testimonies from other victims before they started their formal investigations. So they wanted to actually ask people to give their testimonies of exactly what has been done to them. So right now the UN are investigating, and they're about to address it in their General Assembly in October. But whilst the
UN... Can I just stop you for a moment? What's your postcode, please? Whereabouts?
All right, so I've stopped it there because it's not because I'm afraid that they're going to know where I am. I'm in a fucking hostel, okay? That's first off. Hostels are not private knowledge. So it's one thing for the gang stalkers to know where I am. They're going to know where I am anyway, right? My thing is that I have to protect everybody else in this house, because I'm not here on my own. I'm not even in this room on my own. So I have to be really, really careful about how it affects other people here. So... no, I don't give two shits about the perps knowing where I am. But for everybody else's sake, I'm going to try and keep the address. I'm not doxing anybody here, because there are people here who live here. And I need to be careful of them. Hang on. All right, I'll be with you soon.